Hello and welcome back. It's a Thursday. Why it's already became big. Okay, ha ho ha. Dintakholo. Here I have my copy. As you know that every now and then, what transpired in this week. This week super jalo Unity DAO edges Parliament to speak out against DIS. I would like to believe. Probably from yesterday, you must have had the news trending on social media on what the specially elected member of parliament Mendao was saying, or rather said during the parliament proceedings. But anyway, but let's come to focus on the headline for this week, booted out, brought to you by Francina Baiti Mana. Looks like here this is a woman, a widow now, because of the passing of her husband. Ile ene ma mogapi kene gao bopelwe mogapi who was in matrimony with Selilo Ntseko. They entered into traditional marriage, but unfortunately looks like 3 days right after the burial she was evicted from the homestead. So story say leng gore ke dimela gore o ka batla go itse go le gontse, and it doesn't just end with her. Probably there are many women who have also suffered the same. It says here, widow evicted by in-laws 3 days after burial. Couple lived together for 28 years. So let's come back to that story. Selesa Kamedao, she says here in page 5, brought to you by Sharon Matala. Arialo khone gore, you know, grow some balls. Dao, you know, urging Jalo Parliament, you know, they should speak out against the DIS. Maybe just to probably as one of the thoughts that might come to your mind, ke re ka mention at the backdrop, yeah, what just transpired last week, ke refer Jalo to the unlawful arrest, ya gare khosi. But anyway, I'm sure you've come to speed with that. Abu Jalo khone gore, you know, there's so much at stake because of what this organ is doing. So I'm sure you'd want to catch up more on that. There had been insinuations as to why she ended up giving up her ministerial position Honejalo last year, which is believed that one of the KCLA 100 billion was one of the her anchor points of leaving Jalo. Actually, business is looking hopeful after SOE Kabelo Adamson Jalo Asupa Honohora. After the 18-month long state of public emergency in September, you know, it has raised hopes for local companies who are anticipating a turnaround in the year, you know, to September 2022. Kitsola Jalo, Chepisilio Nekahanzela Kabelo Adamson lines up more stores. Looks like they are still intentional about opening up more of their stores. It's another story to catch up on. Big interview, Poshi Amlilo, who managed to you know, catch up Jalo Lene Meona Tleane. Tleane, apparently she is one of the well-respected journalists Kakwano, but in 2015 ended up making you know, her move to South Africa. About her luck, what Lilian Buka Tota is quite a motivational book, Yabuan Konehore, you know, surviving you know, unfamiliar territory. So I'm sure you'd be very keen to learn more about Tleane. I want her out. It's a story that I also managed to come across in page 28, brought to you by Hofano Kohotse. Granny, 66 years of age, Olebeka Anna Jalo, a teenager, willing for this is a issue, willing for it, it's a horrible court. The grandmother doesn't want to live with this teenager because she's disrespectful, but court the behala dismiss her. No, go back and see how best you can stay with this granddaughter of yours and make things work. One can only ask themselves, what's the best way of staying with them with the behavior such as that. Also coming to a wrap here, broke Ghana's suspense coach Re Motala. Extension Ghana's you know, head coach Re Molefe Motala was indefinitely suspended this week following a bad start to the league with 3 consecutive defeats. Jalo Senestla Jalo ka Poshi Amlilo story. So Orange Laws again, FA Cup makes long awaited return. Poshi Amlilo, 19 months after the tournament, you know, ground to a COVID-19 enforced hold. What la hopola jalo mwa ho hitile ngore na hela go hela go sa e sa hela ka hani e tshwanetse go hela ka, but e buile. So you can catch up more stories, more news on that. So as I would always urge you, do make it a point that you go and get your copy wherever ha le gore o ka bona filling station, whether you are filling your car, hailing gore gona le supermarket thing re teng gone ho ha re se on thing, please write in the comment section, let us know gore na kana ka kwano ha re bone the voice. Alternatively gape re teng mo maranyane news.thevoicebw.com, our website go leng gore ha o le ko teng gape o ka khona le gone go ithekela yone e-paper ya gago. As you get to that website ona le hailing gore o tla bona gore you click e-paper, then the planets o tledi mo teng gore weekly, monthly, then annually di go charge jang. So until we meet next time, I do make it a point that you catch us also on the YTV breakfast show ka labo tano mongwe le mongwe to see more of these headlines. Alternatively, also on YouTube, yeah, you're near the Voice newspaper Botswana. So from me, it's a bye for now.